Are you facing that problem with Gmail app notification not showing after the iOS 17 update? No worries. Here is the advanced guide on how to solve the Gmail notification not working issue with easy steps on your iPhone. Solution 1. Try to restart your iPhone. A simple restart can often fix minor software glitches. After restarting, check if your problem is fixed or not. And try the next solution. Solution 2. Make sure that notifications are enabled for the Gmail app. Open Settings, then tap on Notifications, scroll down, and tap on Gmail. Make sure that the toggle next to Allow Notifications is turned on. Solution 3. Enable the email settings on the iPhone. Open Setting, scroll down, tap Mail, tap Account, select your email account, toggle on Email. Solution 3. Check your Gmail app settings. Open the Gmail app and tap on the three horizontal lines in the top left corner of the screen. Then tap on Settings. If you have multiple accounts, then select your account. And then tap on Notifications. Make sure that the toggle next to Inbox Notifications is turned on. If you still have that issue, then try the next solution. Solution 4. Delete and reinstall. Delete the app, open the App Store or Play Store, search Gmail. Install it on your iPhone, then tap on Update. After that, your problem will be solved, but if you face any issues, please write in the comment section below and don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Thanks for watching!